Welcome back to my channel, Sri Bhandari. I would like to speak a few words about milk. If you like my video, please like, share, subscribe for more education videos, speeches and other interesting videos. So let's start. While the Milk Day is celebrated every year on June 1st worldwide, the main purpose behind celebrating this day: give importance of the nutrition value of milk. World Milk Day celebrated United Nations Food and Agriculture Department. World Milk Day first time was celebrated 2001 worldwide. The main motive behind celebrated Milk Day: make people aware important of the milk in a person's life. Milk is one of the most used product world. Milk is highly beneficial for the growth and developmental children. Milk is first food child consumed after birth. Milk is important part of our daily diet. Main we get from milk: cow, buffalo and other animals like sheep, goat and camel. Milk is rich source calcium, protein and fat, etc. If you like my video, please like, share, subscribe for more education videos, speeches and other interesting videos. So bye friends, see you in the next video. Bye bye.